Today is a special day for this church. It is time when you see young people of our church and community in action. Jesus loves young people and stated that their love and enthusiasm are an example of what his kingdom will be like. As we, the Pathfinders Adventures, lead service today, our prayer is that you will be inspired by their love for him and that you too will be a seeker of the path that leads to eternal life.
Extend a warm welcome to everyone here this morning. It's a very special day for us. And we just have a few announcements for what to about. Wednesdays.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Pathfinder Law. heaven law is for me too. Keep the morning watch. Do my honest part.
Care for my body. Keep well alive. Be courteous to me. Walk softly in the sanctuary.
Keep a song in my heart. Go on God's errands.
Song He's Able. Great. We will sing the song He's Able. I'll give you a little book for it.
Shapes and having lots of fun just playing together And we're also learning how to sit still for a short amount of time. Our eager beavers have been working hard on their chip patches. So far, they have earned their I Am Special chip, Jesus Loves Me chip. I have been reading a book that helps explain what it means about the Pathfinder Pledge and law and what they stand for. For example, what it means to keep the morning watch and do my honest part. The Pathfinders have been working on their campcraft honor, their cold weather survival honor, which isn't too hard to try to explain the last couple of weeks, and the knot tying honor. Last year, the second time around store bought a trailer to help and transport the bags, the extra bags that we don't use, that we don't sell here, to Fort Collins area where we can sell them to a bigger secondhand store. And we've been able to use the profit that we get from that to make our club costs more affordable. We've also received a generous donation this year that has made it possible so that all the kids have been able to have their fees waived for the registration fees and the weekly dues and all of our uniform costs this year. We hope to continue doing fundraisers in order to make this possible for the years to come. Both Pathfinders and Adventures have been involved in several Share Your Faith activities so far this year. We have made cards and crafts to take to the elderly people at the manor. We have also put together hygiene bags for women's shelter in Rapid City. We are looking forward to doing more activities throughout the year where we can help and share our love for Jesus. I'm so thankful to our church family for the support of this club, because we see that there's a need in our community for more Christian-based activities for our young people to be involved in. We are all praying that each one of you will be blessed by being a part of this club, and you will grow spiritually this year. I also want to thank Jonathan and Lucinda and Brandon for the many hours of hard work that you have put in for these kids this year, and especially Lucinda has put hours and hours and hours into this, to the Adventure Club. And Lucinda has, speaking of hours, has put together a slideshow, which they're really trying to get coordinated here, of last year's club events that we had, so that hopefully you guys can kind of see what you're in for this year, for the rest of the year. Thank you.
Explorer class level is a course of study that will help one to find new adventure in exploring God's Word and His created works. Our Pathfinder Austin is working on this class level. The Pathfinder Ranger class level is a course of study that will open up new areas of discovery in the natural and spiritual world to secure true and genuine happiness. We have no one in this class level. The Pathfinder Voyager class level is a course of study that emphasizes personal growth and spiritual development. It challenges the team to develop a wholesome self-concept and Christian lifestyle. We currently have no one in this class. The Pathfinder Guide class level is a course of study that emphasizes personal growth and spiritual discoveries and prepares the Pathfinder for development of new skill in leadership and outdoor survival skills. We currently do not have anyone in this class. The Master Guide class is a course of study that will help one to lead young people to a greater knowledge and relationship to our Lord Jesus as our Savior. We currently do not have anyone in this class.
This large candle is symbolic of the Pathfinder program, emphasizing the high ideals for which the club stands and the growth that the Pathfinders will make as club members. It is now time to proceed with the ceremony of lighting the Pathfinder Pledge and Law Candles. We will start with the Pathfinder Pledge.
Rely on God to do His will.
I know why. I just don't like this.
Servant to God, which means I will be put God's first in everything.
On behalf of the Silvertip Pathfinder Club, I accept the candidate's vows to live by the Pathfinder Pledge. We will now light the Pathfinder Law candles.
Ma'am, our first candidate vows to keep the morning watch, which means I will have prayer and personal Bible study each day.
And I will represent the candidate who pledges
And I represent the candidate who has to keep all the life, which means I will not lie, cheat, or talk dirt.
Father Lord, I thank you for the commitment to these
young boys have made to serve you in the service of God and to be faithful members of our Pathfinder Club and to stand firmly, Lord, for our pledge and law, which we have based on your word. I ask that you will give them the strength, the courage, and the wisdom to discern good from evil, and Lord, to have the strength of heart to carry out your will in their lives. I thank you for the decision, and I ask your blessing upon them. For we ask these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Attention!
This concludes our induction part of the ceremony, and so.